In the Quran, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in Surah Muzammil, Allah says, Ya ayyuhal muzammil, qubil layla illa qalila. Oh, you who wraps himself in a cloak, stand up for the majority of the night. And then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tells him that, إِنَّ لَكَ فِي النَّهَارِ سَبْحًا طَوِيلًا. So stand up at night and pray, and then during the day, you know, make an effort. And the effort has been described, the analogy that the Quran uses to explain the type of effort the Prophet ﷺ had to make was to swim a great deal. إِنَّ لَكَ فِي النَّهَارِ سَبْحًا طَوِيلًا. In the day you have to swim a long swim, right? So swimming is a tiresome, exercise. And to swim a long distance is very tiring. And so the effort of the Prophet ﷺ in the day was, the Quran uses the example of a person swimming a long distance. So continuously, you know, you can't stop. You have to continuously swim to get to the end point, which is very far. And so the Prophet ﷺ would have to make effort.
يا إلهي خذ بقلبي للرشاد في سكون